Hi friend, today I would like to share with you about topic of tribulation. What do you mean by tribulation? To tribulate something means to demand that be part of an agreement. So when you make a contract or deal, you can stipulate that a certain condition must be met. Anytime you draw up legal agreement, you can stipulate a requirement that has to be met for the agreement to be complete. What is a stipulation to judgment? Stipulated judgment, an agreement between the parties to get a settled case. For example, if you or your partner agree on a matter about your divorce, you can submit a stipulated judgment to the court. When the stipulated judgment is signed by the judge, it becomes the judgment in your case. How do you write a stipulation? Number one, the name party to the case. Number two, the case number. Number three, identity of court in which matter is filed. Number four, the title of document. Number five, detail what the party are agreeing to. How does a stipulation work? In United States law, a stipulation is a formal legal acknowledgement, an agreement made between opposing parties before pending hearing or trial. For example, both parties might stipulate to certain facts and so not to have to argue them in court. After the stipulation is entered into, it presented to the judge. Should I sign a stipulation or settlement? Before you sign a stipulation, remember, you will be held to whatever term you agreed in writing. Even though you might want to settle your case quickly, don't feel pressured into making a settlement you don't understand. If you are told and asked to sign something that you don't understand, do not sign. What is a stipulation settlement? Stipulation, a legal document, are typically contain admission by the license to one or more violation of law and set for the proposal for appropriate discipline. Stipulation are negotiated between the license or his or her attorney and the bar legal representative from Office of Attorney General. What does it mean to file a stipulation? A stipulation is an agreement between two parties that is submitted to judge for approval. It eliminates the need to go to the court and have a judge make a decision about an issue. A written stipulation and order include the party agreement, both of their notarized signature and the judge signature. Can a signed stipulation be overturned? A stipulation that was signed and entered as an order by the court can only be changed by the court or a further agreement of the party. Assuming the other party does not agree with the change, you will need to file a motion or order too. How long does it take for a judge to sign a stipulation? The answer to your question is usually within a day, so of receipt and possibly as long as a week. Obviously, if the judge is on vacation or involved in a lengthy trial, it can take more time. What does stipulation order mean? A stipulation is an agreement between two parties that is submitted to the judge for approval. It eliminates the need to go to the court and have a judge make a decision about an issue. A written stipulation and order include the party agreement, both of their notarized signature and judge signature. What is a custody stipulation? Custody stipulation, also called custody revision, the viral and principle for a parent to follow that they raise their children. Parents can put stipulation into agreement. Our parents plan to ensure both parents adhere to certain standards and conditions whenever the child is in the parent care. What is a stipulated judgment divorce? Stipulated judgment and agreement between the party to the case that settle a case. For example, if you and your partner agree on all matters about your divorce, you can submit a stipulated judgment to the court. When the stipulated judgment is signed by the judge, it becomes the judgment in your case. What is a stipulation for trial support? A stipulation is a written voluntary agreement between two parties where no court hearing is required. A stipulation includes a party agreement, both party signature and the signature of court commissioner over the judge. Remember, subscribe to see the next video. Thank you.